Indianapolis, it's about that time. True, what we gonna do? Let's crank it up, let's crank it up. Now here we go, people of the day, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? Man, tell him who he is, the awesome truth. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You better get with this, get this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? Man, tell him who he is, the awesome truth. These witnesses give him a jump in, lead to the competition. Make him disappear like your favorite magician. It's like that, as a matter of fact. Y'all can tell him that the awesome truth is back. But every time you see us, just being simple. 50 times we be busting them up like a pimple. State now claim the fame. The two must see superstars playing the game. Haven't even started yet. You can better believe we take it off a show shall bet. What's up? What's up? Man, tell him who he is. The awesome truth. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up? What's up? What's up? Man, tell him who he is. The awesome truth. You can get with this or you can get with that. The awesome truth. What's the plan? Say, what's up? What's up? Man, tell him who he is. The awesome truth.
The Miz actually added more in that song than he did on commentary earlier tonight. So Miz and Truth forced to defend their tag team titles against Finn Balor and JD McDonagh of the Judgment Day because of some manipulation by Liv Morgan earlier on, playing on the heartstrings of R-Truth. And we have a tag team championship match in our main event tonight. Of course, Miz and Truth won the tag team titles back at WrestleMania. It's part of the Money in the Bank, the WrestleMania ladder match for the tag team championship. Remember, Balor and Priest at that time were the undisputed tag team champions.